God ain't forgetting what those motherfuckers did to this place, Mr. Clay.
Out of the way.
Watch it.
Ah, hey there, Frey. How is life running, Wifa?
I got it covered.
Good. Because I'm getting word those Dixie Bouzons are starting to interfere with our drops.
They can try all they like. Still won't change the outcome. You getting in touch with your artistic side?
My wife used to draw on anything she could get her hands on. Half the time, she didn't even realize what she was doing. And yet, every stroke was perfection.
She's still back in Haiti?
Yes. It is where she is buried.
Yes, we've all had our share of losses.
Our losses, Frey, are nowhere near the same.
I'm just trying to turn the page, set things right with you.
And you think comparing the deaths of our loved ones will do that? Papa Doc had my wife tortured trying to locate me. He had the Tonton Makoud bludgeon my children to death in order to save bullets. When I last saw my wife, her eyes had ruptured from the electroshock. My little boy, his face was caved in. And my little girl, she had been hit so hard she was decapitated. They were faultless. So you and me, Frey, we are nothing in common. Makano is an evil man. In that there is no question. But just because an evil man kills, it does not mean his victims are innocent.
Innocence ain't a thing that exists around folks like us. At least not for long. Hell, I'm not even sure I know what it looks like anymore.
I used to. Once. But the bloodier I get, the quicker that picture fades. But that's not important right now. Important thing is getting our weed back from the Dixie Mafia. A large shipment of marijuana is at this dock. Get it and bring it back. Not worth as much money, but we can sell everything you bring back.